listen. No human eye could compare them in order to judge the disparity. For even if someone happened to be in the vicinity as this particular meteor came by, its passing would be so fantastically fast as to be imperceptible, and would do little to break what would be a phenomenally boring existence for this lone stellar observer.
We'll be right back. Yeah.